Tonight we are tracking new concerns surrounding a Choctaw daycare after a little boy there walked right out of the front door and wound up along a busy street. That child was just dropped off at the Big Bird's Play Nest Daycare. That's right in the middle of Choctaw near 23rd and Main. Eyewitness News 5's Kevin Sims is live tonight and on your side in Choctaw. Kevin, what a scare.
Very much, Tyler. And this daycare actually just had a security system put in place. It includes this pin pad right up here by the front door, supposed to keep strangers out and kids in. Supposed to, but it didn't exactly work that way. A four-lane road is certainly no place for a four-year-old child. But Monday morning, that's where a woman found a wandering toddler.
Any young child that's on the street by themselves could always be in danger.
And my daughter's 4 years old, and nobody will tell me anything. So that, you know, that's scary. It's really scary.
Rebecca Ratcliffe is just one of the upset parents, angry that the daycare didn't tell her about the boy being found a half block away. Owner Christy Kelso tells me a teacher walked out on the job, leaving a cook in charge of the kids. The little boy, meanwhile, apparently managed to reach the exit button and open the door. But we've learned it's just the latest visit from DHS.
She told my son that, you know, he was dead meat and he was going to heaven, so he thought she was going to kill him.
Sheila Edwards filed a complaint in August, saying the then director threatened her children. 3 weeks later, DHS workers found inappropriate use of discipline and improper use of good judgment. The owner says that director has been fired, but moms may be fed up with excuses.
But that shouldn't be my children's problem. They shouldn't feel the stress of you guys transitioning. If so, shut down. Shut down, hire new staff, get a game plan, and reopen.
And there's the exit button that that little boy managed to reach up and hit and then come out this front door. I'm told by the owner that the security company actually is coming out tomorrow to raise the security button and put it somewhere up above the fire button there so kids won't be able to reach it anymore. We're live in Choctaw. Kevin Sims, Eyewitness News 5.
Hey, Kevin, with our four-year-old at home, I know they're not only quick, they are smart. Now, little boy is safe. He wasn't hurt in this scare. But we do know, in addition to the DHS investigation, the Choctaw Police Department will also decide about forwarding any charges to the local district attorney's office.